And I'm bringing out Pat Jacobson and Murray Campbell. And Murray's here tonight on violin, oboe, and English horn. And yes. He's going to play English horn on this song with us. It's very haunting. And I just want to give a special good vibe out there to Tom Schmidt, who couldn't be here tonight. He's healing, so we want to send him good healing energy so they can come back soon. So I'm going to dedicate this song to Tom Schmidt. It's called Famous Blue Raincoat. And I think it's pretty famous. A 1, 2, 3, 2, 2, 3. It's morning, the end of December. I'm writing you now just to see if you're better. New York is cold, but I like where I'm living. There's music on Clinton Street all through the evening, and I hear that you're building your little house in the desert. Are you living for nothing now? I hope you're keeping some kind of record. Yes, and Jane came by with a lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Did you ever go clear? Oh, the last time I saw you, you looked so much older. Your famous blue raincoat was torn at the shoulder. You went to the station to meet every train, but you came home alone without Lily Marlene. And you treated my woman to a flake of your life. And when she came home, she was nobody's wife. And I see you there with a rose in your teeth. One more thin gypsy thief. Will I see Jane's awake? She sends her regards. And things trouble you took from her eyes. I thought it would stay there for good, so I never really tried. And Jane came by with the lock of your hair. She said that you gave it to her that night that you planned to go clear. Sincerely, a friend.
Thank you, Patton Murray. All right. It is now intermission time, so please take a break, and we'll get the band on stage for the next set.